Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
Si. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio. I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sofia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right. Listen, I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting 1 hour. What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Yes, we're with you. What's the plan?
I know.
Yes, we're with you.
Wait, please!
A word with you!
Tarek was not traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I am sorry.
God forgive me. I should not have been so quick to judge.
He was loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tarek... He should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadocia. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course. I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor. Do you remember Tarek, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He's been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, Uncle.
When word gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest.
This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera.
Marcello, my nephew and I have a... private matter to discuss.
As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, Uncle. Have patience.
You! Stop! That man looks very...
Так, что это не то, что...
mercenary?
That was not good.
Keep it up.
I don't want to die.
Take him down, Basil. What are you waiting for? The knife! Take him down. What are you waiting for?
How many have you killed today?
I lost track.
Another mess.
Run out of finger. I'll see the show.
I don't know. I
want the parts of your finger.
Can't defend my cut if I'm dead, can I?
How much of you? What a racket.
There, hello, can you help me?
What is troubling you, amigo?
There is a mad woman in this district putting curses on people with little silver coins.
Curses?
Well, not curses exactly, but old Byzantine coins. She is sneaking them into our pockets while our heads are turned. And I do not find it funny.
Keep your leggings on. I will have a look. Trick you have there, sleeping worthless coins into men's pockets. Have you ever been caught?
Not once, although I have on occasion taken money as well, but only to feed myself.
Why do you not put that trick to better use? Fight with the assassins, work for a just cause.
Well, it would be nice to be part of something larger than myself. Evet, I will fight with you.
Somehow annoyed.
is most unusual.
You are not alone, Arkadashim. And you need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Captive by the damnable axe of the assassin.
Bearing arms.